Is this deal a done deal? Will this deal go through? Is there any way that the opponents of this deal can stop it at this point?
No, the deal is going through, and frankly, I think it will stop Iran from having a nuclear weapon. That's its objective.
For how long will it stop Iran from having a nuclear weapon? By the way, stopping a nuclear weapon got three people clapping.
Right.
Which is great. It means we're not that worried about it. But how will it stop them?
The basic structure, Stephen, is that we have rolled back the nuclear program very dramatically for 15 years, mm-hmm. but we have put in place unprecedented, literally in the history of nonproliferation, new verification or inspection measures mm-hmm. that will be in place forever.
Okay, but my understanding is that they get warned before you inspect them, right? It's like 22 days, 23 days, something like that. Is it longer than that?
Well, actually,
is it longer than that?
No, there is something called the additional protocol, which in its essence means it's the key tool for the inspection agency to go to suspicious sites, which had not been announced.
If there's a suspicious site, do you have to call them ahead of time and say, we're coming, clean it up?
Yeah. No. We call them first and say, we don't call them. The agency calls them and says, we want to go there in 24 hours. Now, the agency does that for any country today, mm-hmm. okay? The trouble is, for most countries, for all countries now except Iran, there is no time limit. They can just roll it out. Here, we have now put in an agreement that discussion with the country, Iran, mm-hmm. can only go for 2 weeks. And if they haven't solved it in 2 weeks, then we have 10 days to provide access. So it's the first time there is actually this requirement to cooperate.
So they can stall for 2 weeks, and then 2 weeks after that, and then after 2 weeks, you got to be in within 10 days. So it's 24 days.
24 total.
Can't they clean everything up? Can't they go, see, yeah, sure, you can come in now. There's nothing here. That's what people who are afraid of this deal are saying. How is that wrong?
There have been allusions to throwing drugs down the toilet.
Yeah,
it doesn't work
sure.
that way with nuclear material. So we
All right. Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
We already have a history of catching this after 6 months, let alone 24 days. Secondly, we've done experiments in our laboratories. It's really, really hard to clean up nuclear particles.
Because of the radiation?
Because of radiation and other factors.
Let's go with radiation.
Let's try radiation.
Okay. Couldn't we have just let the Israelis bomb their program into nothingness?
Well, you know, I sat in the Senate, it's always a pleasant experience, between the Secretary of Defense and the Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff. And they were asked this question about, you know, the military option. Mm-hmm. And the answer was, look, if we bomb them, yeah, we can really set them back for 2 or 3 years. Mm-hmm. Well, this agreement sets them back for 15 years. So the argument as to why one would take a military option with all kinds of unintended consequences versus a diplomatic solution that has 15 years and, in addition, mm-hmm. strong and unique inspection measures forever, pretty obvious to me.